gonna ride home. I can get there with my eyes closed. Exactly 34 minutes after I pull out your driveway, you doubt my phone.
Hey, so today we're gonna create a look for Colorful Eye. Me to do that look, I have to use 3 different palettes. Because I don't have a palette that has all of those colors in it. So I already did my eyebrows before I started, because they were a hot mess. Since that's already done, we're gonna go ahead and prime. We're gonna use the water-based primer. This is Revlon Aqua Priming Base. And we're gonna let that dry. Today, I guess I will use the Benefit Hello Happy number 3. I'm sorry. And I like to use my water brush. I just put it on my hand and then I apply from there. I think it's just easier for me to dab it that way, I guess. Always remember to blend your face to neck area. That is the last thing we need, is folks walking around with mismatched necks. When I do my foundation, I got to go into my hairline because sometimes it's kind of noticeable that my scalp is so pale. And that's not cute. I always say that. I see a lot of people apply their eyes before they do their foundation and face for fallout, but for some reason I enjoy doing my eyes last. So that is what we will do. My makeup area is a mess. I need to go through this stuff. I have way too much stuff. So I have long nails. Yesterday we went out and I broke my nail. I intended to redo them today, but it was such a lazy day. Literally. Okay, I'm going to do contour. BH Cosmetics palette, and I like to use these two. I can't even tell if it's the same. My lighting is really terrible. It's like either too dark or too. I did my eyebrows with this eyebrow pencil. It's called Billion Dollar Brows. And it just has the retractable pencil and the brush on the other side. And I'm not sure where this came from. I feel like it's like beauty supply store or like Walgreens or something that I kind of grabbed on the go. All of the all of my stuff that I use for my eyebrows are at the bottom of my purse, because I keep grabbing them and putting them in my purse, and I just didn't feel like digging for it. So that was what was left over here in this makeup area. So now we're gonna blend the contour out. So we are going to contour the forehead. And that's the only place I really contour. I don't really do my nose or anything like that. That's just, I don't want to do that. So I kind of blend it in a circle as well as the line, because I don't want it to be like a straight line. And I don't go under it and cut it with anything either. So I need to be contouring that neck. Look at my videos afterwards. I'm like, that's not blended. That did not blend well. But as I'm doing it, I'm like, oh, that looks good. This is just an e.l.f. Kabuki brush. It's called a total face brush. I'm gonna do the top. She has like a gold or like a yellow on the inner. Like gold pink. Luckily, there's no cut crease because if you've seen any previous videos, you know that's not what I do. We're just gonna use this Luxie 239 brush. Okay, so this is Essentials Violet, Violet Boss. And we're gonna go in with this. So this is a shimmery color. You know what? We're gonna do a primer because that's just not gonna show up well. All right, I'm back. So we have this Smashbox Studio Skin Concealer. We're going to use on the eyelids. Yeah, I think it will show up much better with this base. I'm just gonna use my finger. And here he comes. Yes, sir. Now we're gonna go in with the gold. Eh. I don't know, that's pretty much the same. Okay, so we're gonna go in the Celestial Thunder. We're gonna use this far pink, and this is going to be our green. Pretty pigmented. This is the brush we're gonna use for under here. So we're gonna use the green that I showed you from the Celestial Thunder, which is this. And then we have this BH Cosmetics palette that we're gonna use this purple. Let me just double check. To see which purple is better because I don't have the purple. Forget about this palette, but I could use this whole palette. It's the BH Cosmetics Foil Eyes 2. Has the green, the blue, the purple. So I'm just gonna use this. Open it up so you can see. I'm just gonna use this for the whole bottom row. So we're gonna use this green, we'll do this blue and the purple. Blend up here. Hers it seems to be more bold. Let's do mascara. Do it real quick. Oops, the way. All right, let me go ahead and do my highlight and my lips, which I'm not a big lipstick or lip gloss, you know, lip color person, rather. I keep it very neutral when it comes to the lips, so I'm gonna do this Iconic. I'm getting old, I cannot even see. This is Lip Plumping Gloss Love Struck, okay, by Iconic. I'm gonna get it together. Oh, I promise. My kids said I don't have any lips. They always say I have lizard lips. And that's a lie, because I've seen people who really don't have lips. I have a little lip. And this says plumping, but it's a lie. As you all know, this is my go-to, Pretty Vulgar, but I'm gonna try another one. All right, well, I'll just use this. This is Artist Couture. Don't mind me, because I'm always gonna go overboard with the Oh, I don't know, I put it all the way up to my... I can never have enough shimmer. Oh my god, I want my whole face dipped in it. I don't care if I look like I'm sweating. Okay, so don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. I will see you guys next time. Thanks so much for watching.